he's kind of all over the place. He wants to find meaning in his life. He loves his family. He feels so let down by his family, so he has to go out of his family to find love. And so he's juggling a lover, a family, and these weird people. I believe in his heart to heart, he's a good guy, and he wants to try to do good, but he's also a fuck up.